Welcome to Fitness to Flash YouTube channel. I am going to be demonstrating an exercise named Pike. Yes, you must have heard about push-ups, but these are pikes, which is actually a downward dog position. Getting into a push-up, you can even do pikes with planks. I'm going to show you both the variations. Let's begin with the downward dog pikes. So you are almost in the downward dog position, where you can see your heels are touching the floor, and as usual you're looking at your navel. Being in this position, get comfortable, get yourself gripped, and you go push-ups. Your butt has to go as high as if it's going to touch the ceiling. Yes, these were pikes in the downward dog. I'm also going to show you the pikes in the plank position. You are going to engage your core. You are actually going to be utilizing your the midsection of your stomach, your abs. And this is how you are. Go in plank. You push your butt up and get back, up and back, up and back. These two pikes are amazing included in your routine. That's it from Shona Rajput. Bye.